Welcome. This is a video recording of a live compositing session from our fireworks show the other evening. As you can see, here's the finalized image. This was done using an Olympus OMD EM1 Mark III, using the Olympus MZUICO 12-200 f3.5-6.3 lens. The video is recorded at 12mm with a 4-second shutter speed at f5.6 ISO 200. Total recording time was about 24 minutes. The session recording was done using an Atomos Ninja 5. The whole rig was set up on my Peak Design Travel tripod, and the raw file was processed in Darktable. So I'll throw some links below in the description, and if you'd like to see more of these kind of videos, let me know, and sit back, enjoy the show. Have a good one.